One person I'm thankful for is Carissa Ferguson, because she's amazing.